asshole. As we watch the news every day, all day, they say the economy is done. Banks are out of business. The banks need to borrow money. They're laying people off. 600,000, 800,000 people out of jobs in a month. They're trying to ask, what is the solution? How can we solve